chocolate, for most of us, a guilty pleasure. But can two little words, fair trade, make you think that some chocolate brands are actually healthier than they are? Here at California State University Northridge, one social psychologist has asked that very question. With collaborators at the University of Grenoble, France, and the University of Michigan, Cal State Northridge professor Jonathon Schuldt conducted a study to examine the effects of food labels and personal bias in decision making.
Previous work showed that people thought a food might have fewer calories just because it's low fat, or a food might have less fat just because it's no cholesterol. And so we wondered, well, given the popularity of ethical food concerns, could these labels lead people to see foods as having fewer calories as well? We did a couple of experiments. In the first experiment, we actually recruited online participants to read about a fictional brand of chocolate that we called Peterson's chocolate. And the nature of the task was just, you know, here's this information about this chocolate that they'd never heard of before, and it was always described as a very positive, sort of gourmet, deliciously smooth chocolate. And the only thing we did is we manipulated whether or not the term fair trade appeared in the description. So in one condition, the chocolate was described as fair trade, and in the other condition, the word fair trade never appeared.
The participants were then asked if the chocolate contained fewer or more calories than other brands, and how often they should eat the product. They judged the fair trade chocolate as significantly lower in calories and therefore fit for more frequent consumption.
What we think is going on is just a general halo effect. So if you're the kind of person in particular who cares about social ethics and you hear that a chocolate is produced in a very ethical way, then you're probably likely to assume it has fewer calories, that it tastes better, and all sorts of other sort of positive things that logically don't follow.
So it's almost like a hope for humanity in a sense, because people are still really wanting the good guy to triumph over the evildoer, these bad chocolate companies.
Yeah, and at the end of the day, ethical chocolate is better in lots of ways. It just so happens that one of the ways is not that it has fewer calories. But if you're a person who cares about ethical chocolate, it's almost as if you have a horse in the race. This is a product you're rooting for because it matches your personal values. It's important to keep in mind as a consumer what a claim really means and what it doesn't. Because if you're out there in the marketplace trying to select foods that are low calorie and good for you, I would just suggest that people keep in mind that chocolate is still chocolate, right? It's still junk food, just like organic cookies might have an organic label, but at the end of the day, still junk food.
Are you yourself a chocolate eater? Do you like chocolate?
I mean, chocolate is tasty. I do like chocolate, and I have to say I'm kind of guilty of buying fair trade chocolate myself, although I like to think I know that it's not because I think it's low calorie.
I'm sorry, I just couldn't help myself. From Cal State Northridge, I'm Hailey Graves.